Welcome, welcome, welcome to Dunfermline. Here we are in a classic example of the brutalist architecture that can be found here in Dunfermline, the ancient capital of Scotland. Let's take a look at some of the art that the community of Dunfermline have added to these historic walls. Take a look at this woman. Look at how majestically she stands as she welcomes you to the town. Look here at how some of the locals have added to her ghostly figure by adding some of their own art. It really speaks to you as you walk through the tunnel into the heart of the town centre. Let's closely have a look at this gentleman here as he almost greets you with a wave as you enter Dunfermline. Here we are about to take a closer look into what Dunfermline really has to offer. Let us take a closer look. You can see here that this art wonderfully depicts the intricate architecture of Dunfermline. What I enjoy even more is the fact that some of this art even shows you how warm the locals are, talking so fondly about their family and even their pets. What's more is this magnificent display of public art is so conveniently located right next to Dunfermline Town train station. What is so fascinating about this station is that Rock Johnson. From marriage proposals to late night drunken fumbles, Dunfermline has it all. And this viewing point is perhaps one of the Kingdom of Fife's best kept secrets. This viewing point boasts one of the best views over the Firth of Forth. Bonus point, it also has an incredible mobile signal. Can you think of a more peaceful place to bring your beloved?
All right, Naples!
Dunfermline has a vibrant cultural scene, boasting not only one, but two skate parks. Here we are in perhaps the more interesting of the two, where youths can come down to practice some smaller jumps and some of the scarier jumps. For example, you could grab some serious airtime here at Dunfermline Skate Park, Petrivi Edition. And for the younger ones, Dunfermline offers a multitude of activities, something for everyone.